Spirit lights, welcome back to ASMR to Chill. Hi y'all. Today I am eating it's thunder and lightning too. Mixed noodles like Mazzini noodles and the corkscrews and veggie ground. With marinara sauce, oregano. Today. Black pepper. And I got a nice mix salad. And this is vinegar. Apple cider vinegar. Spritzing my lettuce. And I got plant-based. Super plant-based ranch dressing. I think it's dairy-free. Dairy-free, yep. Besides the thunder and lightning, my neighbors, y'all know how it go. And my salad is mixed with spinach too. Really good today. I hope you did good yesterday. And I pray whatever your circumstances is that you do even better. Contributing to my GoFundMe, I appreciate it. one of my credit cards out because it wasn't benefiting me. My credit score went down because of it. It's growing back up. Thank you. like 5 seconds. 5 seconds. Let's talk about dating. I decided that if I decide to date again, I would like to date a man that's vegetarian or pescatarian. I do want a crab partner, but I mean, if you don't eat crabs, it's okay. As long as he like other stuff. Okay. No, on a serious note. Vegetarian, vegetarian, maybe vegan. Now, the reason why I say maybe vegan, because I'm not trying to be vegan. I try vegan stuff. I have no problem eating vegan food. Some. Not all the way. I used to cook meat, but my son used to cook his steak, his chicken. His sauces, stuff like that. But now my son is like pure, like hardcore vegetarian, which I'm shocked. I'm shocked. I'm still shocked. He don't like gluten though. Don't give him nothing sugar-free and nothing gluten. Some people not affectionate. Diamond jelly pickles in my salad. It's so good. best birthday ever, y'all. I had such a good time on my birthday. I'm still celebrating. I'm celebrating all the way throughout July. It's almost out. A couple more days. That was good. I've been praying it all day. Darn, I ain't got no water next to me. That's okay. I'm about to go get water. Give me a cold, cold water. Yeah. I'm gonna brush my vegan tea.
Testing 1 2 1 2. It's been a long day. You just want to go away. You can't sleep at night. And now I'm here. I can't promise tomorrow. But you're going to feel out of day. We can tangle it away.